What's going on, guys? It's Waffle here, and welcome back to some more ARK Survival Evolved. Now, this is episode 50, and unfortunately, I didn't, record anything in advance for episode 50, anything special, at least. Thing is, recently, I kind of got, a bunch of passion for ARK Survival Evolved, and I just recorded a whole ton of it all at once. I currently have 3 hours worth of unuploaded footage, and I only recently realized, episode 50's coming up. I have all this footage, and I didn't record a special episode for episode 50, so I think what I'm going to do is upload maybe 3, 4, possibly 5 episodes all today. You're going to get a marathon of ARK Survival Evolved, so this is episode 50, of course, so this is the first episode of the marathon, so if you're watching in the future, then the next 3, maybe 4 or 5 episodes were all uploaded the same day as this one. Anyways, for you guys watching in the present, be sure to stay tuned for the next, rest of the day, because I'm going to be uploading more ARK Survival Evolved every couple of hours or so, so definitely stay tuned, and thank you guys all for sticking around for 50 episodes of ARK. I hope you guys enjoy. Let's go drop these guys off, and let's go try and tame that poison ARGY next. Try and build that little safe house, that little... Oh my god, what is this, a Brano with a T-Rex, right there? God, they're, glitched inside of each other. I don't think anything can... Yeah, there's... Oh, yep, they're right there. Got something escape. T-Rex escaped, didn't he? Oh my god. Annihilator, you need to come back. Yeah, get back in here. Yeah, there you go. Alright, you need to stop. Everyone stop following, and you can... Wander, there you go, and let's level up, let's do weight, there you go, up to 200 pounds. Level 299, nice. You, let's do, what was I doing, health? Yeah, let's keep you in health, 1970 now, nice. Oh, you have meat on you. I'll take that meat. And the hide, I'll take that too. You can keep the rest of the, I'll take some of the spoiled meat, I need that for narcotic crafting. Let's give you, oh, there's the golden goose. Let's give him, enable wandering, there you go. Alright. Well, we have 2 brand new stuff. Brand new things. Stuff. So that's kind of cool. Anyways, where is Snowball at? Is he still hanging out down there? Yep, he is. I'll let him hang out down there. I could enable wandering, but he just kind of fly away, and I don't want to risk that. Anyways, let's put up the... There you go. And there you go. Any more spoiled meat up here? Nope, I don't have any. Oh, wait. One more just spoiled right there. I think it's the prime meat. So let's go give that back to... Shenron over here, as along with the rest of the raw meat over here, just so it doesn't spoil quite as quickly. Give my advanced sniper rifle bullets back, and I'm going to need those wooden hatch frame, wooden everything else. There you go. Going to need those to take on the poison ARGY. Anyways, I think I'm going to try and clear out my inventory a little bit. It's got a lot of random stuff inside of it, so 3 Pteranodon eggs, holy. But I'm going to try and clean out my inventory real quick. And when I come back, I'm going to go back to the Savage Valley, and we can go try and tame that poison ARGY. So I'm going to pause the recording real quick, and I'll see you guys here in a bit. All right, guys, I'm back. And there is a poison SPINO right there. And there's the poison ARGY. Poison ARGY? Poison ARGY. Huh, that sounds kind of cool. Anyways, let's go over here. Let's go over here to where we built the other thing that one time in that alternate universe. And let's rebuild it here, and try and get the attention of the- I wonder if- Oh man, is he coming over here? I don't want him to come over here. Okay, whew, that's good. Anyways, let's put these down in the hotbar. There you go. Alright. Yep, he's still distracted by something over there. Let's place these down like so. Let's place down the windowed thing. There, and there. Place down the door frame, and the door, and the hatch frame. Yeah, he's still, is that T-Rex? Yeah, it's T-Rex fighting an ARGY, fighting Ankylosaurus and a Stego over there. Hopefully the T-Rex doesn't kill our ARGY that we want to, there it is right there, there's the door. Our ARGY that we want to get. Now we need to get the attention of the ARGY. How are we going to do that? Oh, let's put our lance and all that back down. There you go. Spyglass. There you go. And canteen. Perfect. Oh wait, whoops, that's the wrong thing. meat and canteen. There you go. All right, where'd it go? Oh, is it dead? Oh no, whew, it's just hanging out over there. B.A. Ankylo was just defeated, I assume, by the T-Rex. Yeah, it looks like it. Oh man, that T-Rex is bloodied. Battle scarred. Man, that's insane. But like I said, I don't want to do too much damage. If anything, I might want to help out the ARGY. Shoot the T-Rex. Oh, is the T-Rex now? Whew, don't look like he knows. But there's a scorpion there too. Got that T-Rex again. Now, I think we're doing like 500 points of damage or something each time we... And it looks like the ARGY is just moving on with his life. Okay, so how are we going to get his attention without killing him? I don't know. I assume he's, you know, decently low on health again. So let's get on Shenron and try and lure him over here. Where'd he go? Yeah, he's over there across the river. It looks like there's a Spino over there. I don't know if he's like... come on, get over here. Oh, it's an ARGY. Come on, I'm right here.
Oh, yep.
Oh. Yep, he's following us. He's following us. He's following us. Woo! Come on, keep going, keep going. Yes, yes. Come to my little hut, my little trap. Oh, is he... No, God! I think we got too far away. Keith, keep going. Come on. I don't want to get too close and get poisoned, you know? Or, like, torpored out. And, oh. I don't know if he cares. Usually ARGYs are... they're aggressive, right? Usually they're ready to fight. Oh, oh. Yep, yep, he's coming. Let's try and not be too swift and fast. Ah, T-Rex. That T-Rex came across the river. Okay, he's still... No, what in the world? Get over here. Let's hit him. Should we even hit him? I don't want to get too close to him. Yeah, he's coming. Oh, does he know? That ARGY's got to know that it's a trap. I don't want to hit... I guess I can hit him with an arrow. But I don't want to hit him with anything that do too much damage. Compound bow, I hope that doesn't do too much damage. I know it doesn't. But, let's try and... missed. Try and get his attention. Let's try and shoot him. Now, these are arrows. They're not instant. They do take time to fly through the air and stuff, so... Gotta try and aim this. What could he possibly... He's circling there. Oh, we got him. Oh, let's get inside the hut. Oh, let's get inside there. Let's get our lance.
Oh, no!
No, we're torpored! We're torpored! No, no, no! Oh, wait, wait a second. I killed it. I killed it! Are you kidding me? I killed it again! What? Why does this thing, like, have no health? Okay, well, I'm still alive right now. By the way. Oh, wait a second. My Dimorphodon. My Dimorphodon probably killed him. Oh, man. I need to tell him to... Ah. Oh, wait. Is he even on my shoulder? No, that's him flying right there in the corner. Yet? What are we going to do? Maybe get the... I guess we could try and get the poison Spino. He is in a, I'd say, a decently vulnerable position. Ah, oh, there he is right there. There he is right there. Just mocking us. Look at that. Oh, whoa, lag. Whew. Oh, whoa, Dimorphodon's down and out. We have a detox elixir that we didn't use in this universe. But, his torpor's going down, so I'll let him, That's the sight. That's quite the sight. Man, I would have loved to have that. But alas, it looks like he just had no health. He was like almost dead already. And well, might as well get some stuff from there. Go hide prime meat and prime meat. I guess we can try and get the Spino. You think? You think we can? We have two sedative narcotics. Oh wait, what is that? That tree or what is that? What in the world? That's a dead ARGY just floating in midair. What? That's freaky as heck. Okay, well, what if I shoot it with a gun? Shot it. Looks like it doesn't care. There's a T-Rex right there. What level is that thing? I guess I have to look at it with a spyglass. 95. Ours is like 200 something, right? Around there. Dimorphodon, wake up. Wait, yeah, you're almost woken up. Alright, well, what are we going to do? What are we going to do? I did mention getting the poison spine over there, but how would I even do that? There is a stego over there I could get. I know it's been a while since... oh, is he up? I think he's up. No, he's still down and out. Huh. Interesting. Anyways, how could we possibly get what's it called? Spino, jeez. How could we get it? I'm trying to look around. Because I know he's like right there where the top of the head of the turret. Yeah, he's like right there. Saw him like load in for a split second. Maybe we can go across the river over there, shoot him a few times, maybe get his attention, and then go back across the river over here on top of that cliff, maybe? But I think on the top of that cliff is the prime alpha or regular alpha Sabertooth. So I don't know if I want to mess with that thing. Trying to devise a plan up here. There you go. Don't quite know what, and I'm pretty sure this little tactic won't work very, very well with them. And apparently it didn't work very well in general, because we got torpored out. He must have been able to hit us through the thing, through the hatch frame at the top. Is that? Let me see if that Sabertooth is still. Oh yeah, he's gotta be over here still. I'm hearing the music. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Is that heading up? Oh yeah, that's him. He's got the Cheeto dust. I guess that's a technical term. Oh my god, there he is. And he just he just runs off the edge into the water! I'm not surprised that he doesn't care though. What is that? What is that? That was dead Dimorphodon just hanging out in the midair. Get some hide from that, okay. I guess we can try and get the poison. Well, let's see what level it is. I assume it's decently high, right? 66, yeah, decent. It's poison too. So if we can get it, we can basically tame any land animal we can think of, because, you know, Spinos are super powerful, as everyone knows. And, oh yeah, this is a good vantage point. If we can somehow shoot, what are they called? Trike darts. If we can somehow shoot them from over here. Oh, this is not it. Oh, I guess I can just get his attention with the gun, though. There we go. Oh, yeah, he's coming. He's coming. Oh, yeah, he's coming. Oh, I don't know. He's just hanging out in the water now. Okay, let's try and get him. He's swimming around rather fast, killing a bunch of fish and stuff. There is another Spino there. What level is that one? It looks like it's just a regular 117. I wouldn't complain about having a level 117 Spino, but at the same time, I wouldn't complain about having a poison Spino either. Poison BA. Oh, is he coming? Oh, Spino versus Spino. Spino versus Spino. Oh, let's go down there. Oh, wait. No, they're not fighting. Oh. Oh, is he trying to get me? I think he is. I think he knows. Go kill that Indominus Rex-looking, T-Rex-looking thing over here. Oh yeah, that's where the... Oh yeah, the Sabertooth is off the cliff now, so we can go up here. But there's a regular Sabertooth, right? Looks like an Ankylo over there, Yeah, it does look like an Ankylo over there. Okay, we have a pretty good vantage point from up here. Where'd he go? Oh, is that him? Yeah, that's him. Ah, man, he keeps moving so fast. I don't know. I don't know if we can get him. Oh, we got him right there. Not bad. I don't think we're able to torpor him down very well from up here. Let's get the, not stone arrows, but Trank. Or Annunaki poison arrows. There we go. Let's get some of these. A Shamadige. Let's try and get him. He's hunting fish or something in the water. Don't think we got... Oh, wow. We actually got him right there. Huh. I see that... I think I see that torpor cloud around him. I think it's gone now, though. Yep, missed. Come on. We need to get him. Man, just imagine how epic it'd be if we get this guy. Like I said earlier, I don't know if this is the same one that was, like, hanging out over there. And he just kind of migrated over here, you know? I don't know, maybe someone can go on a previous episode, check out what level that one was. And if it's the same level, or maybe just slightly higher. Oh, what? There's an egg right there. I wonder what egg that is. I wonder if that's a BA. Is that a BA egg? I don't know. Okay, there you go. Not getting very many hits on him, though. Oh, got him right there. Now remember, he can survive underwater, just like our Spino we got in that alternate universe. And I hope that the game doesn't crash if we do tame him, because this is going to be insane. We need to get a lot more hits. I'd hate to pause the recording and have you guys miss out on any MLG action. But at the same time, this is really boring and mundane stuff. You're just shooting a bunch of arrows at this guy. While he's in the water like this. I need to really get his attention. Okay, I don't have any more Trank arrows after this. I need to use regular, ARK Trank arrows. Oh, I guess I don't have any more Annunaki arrows. Just load these in. I don't know how much better these are, how much worse these are. Because apparently the Annunaki ones are way better. Let's try and, the thing is, I think, oh, there we go, got another one right there. Thing is, I don't know how much... Oh my god, there's an ARGY fighting a SPINO right there. Thing is, I don't know, it's hard to see how much torpor he has, so you don't know how much more you have to keep shooting him, but I'm going to get him with the rifle now. Oh, I got him right there, nice! Anyways, I think I'm going to pause recording. Not really pause recording, I'm just going to stop talking. That way I'll still be recording in case anything insane happens, and I can just kind of talk, but I'm going to skip to where anything interesting happens, and hopefully we'll be able to get this guy knocked out and go into water and hopefully tame him, so I'll see you guys here in a second. Oh man, you guys, he's running away, he's running out of the water. I think he might be getting torpor. Remember, whenever they get pretty low on torpor, they just run away. He was up against that wall. I don't know if you guys saw that when I came back, but he was up against that wall. I don't know if I'm hitting him here. Let's try and get him. I missed right there. Okay. His torpor must be pretty high right now. There we go, got another hit. So I can only assume that eventually he's gonna pass out from all this, you know? Oh no, no, no! Did I hit you? Got Shenron. I mean, your torpor's going up and he's gonna pass out. Oh man. Okay, this isn't a big deal. I can just wait. I don't think I need to give you the thing just yet, right? Yeah, I don't think so. I probably should've got some of those stim things. Those, what are they called? Oh no, 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 don't fall. Oh no. Can I get back on the rock? Wait, whoa, wait, what? No! B.A. Spina was killed, I assume. By Mega Piranhas? I just saw him disappear in the water there. Oh, man. Okay, Detox Elixir. You've got to be kidding me. Nothing is going my way now. Nothing is working. Oh, my God. Well, at least Shenron's back. We got to use a Detox Elixir on him in this universe anyway, so... I think he's already dead. I think he's already decomposed. I already saw his body disappear. Oh my... We had him! We were so close! We were so close! He must have been really low on health or something. But there's another Spino in the water, as I can see. I don't know if you guys can see him. Yep, there he is right there. I don't know. Man, that would have been so, so epic. You guys all know. You guys all know. There's that T-Rex, but... Ah, oh man, you guys already saw how happy and ecstatic I was when I had that regular Spino. Is that a regular? What is that? What, having a poison BA one? Oh, that would have been insane. Yeah, that's just a regular one right there. Alright. Blah, blah, blah. Not seeing it. There's another Spino over there, but I think that's the juvenile something, something. There's a Sargasuchus there. Oh, what is that? Is that a Gigantosaur? Alpha T-Rex. Level 26. Alpha T-Rex. And that's what I was talking about. Alpha, you're able to tame Alpha. You're not able to tame Prime Alpha. But Prime Alphas are signified. Oh my god, he's like killing trees left and right. Prime Alphas are signified by the Cheeto Dust, but this is a regular Alpha, so now you guys know why I was confused about the whole thing. Is that a BA Icy Stego? No, it's just a regular Stego. Just got B, or, got blue, little plates on his back. I don't think we should. Oh my god, another Spino's dead. Sheesh, these things are not that resilient against Mega Piranhas. Oh my god. Jeez. Anyways, should we. We failed with a poison ARGY. We failed with a poison Spino. I kind of want to get something that would basically guarantee the tame, right? I kind of want to go get a... Well, there's a Gigantosaurus and a Icy... What is it called? I can't remember. But there's a Gigantosaurus down there. I kind of want to go to... the Volcano Island. Now, I know this sounds insane, going to a Volcano Island to get something that you're basically guaranteed to tame. What is that nonsense? But I kind of want to go there and get a Quetzal. Now, you guys know there's Quetzals flying left and right over here. And the thing about the Volcano Island is that it's the closest area that has, you know, a lot of high terrain where we can easily shoot these guys. And they can land, hopefully not in the lava, but to hopefully land for us to be able to tame them. The thing about the area over there is that you know, there's a lot of high points, but they're all like random, like stalagmites, right? Stalagmites are the ones that come out of the ground, right? I can't remember. I always get that mixed up, right? Stalactites or stalagmites? I don't know. Oh, there's an epic T-Rex. That looks just like the Annihilator, level 20. You think you're the Annihilator? Level 20, trash. Anyways, oh yeah, there's a box down here, right? Like a drop? Where was that? Is that over here? There was, oh my god, T-Rex. Woo! Where is that drop at? That little box, that little crate that said, don't wait, don't open until you're level 80. We're level 74, nowhere near level 75. But it was over here, I remember it. I don't know where it is, though. It might be a rare thing? Because it looked like a statue or something, like a pedestal? But I don't see it. There's a lot of obsidian up here. I don't know. Alright, well, let's go to... let's try and find a Quetzal that's decently close to height. Kind of like that one. Where it should be a lot... The thing is, he's above lava, too. So I don't know if it's very possible for us to, you know, shoot him and stuff. But we can try. There you go. Got him right there. Nice. Huh. Impressive. Let's try and, there you go. Missed. Okay. That's that's to be expected. Let's get a little bit closer. Let's go down here. Got an Argy down there doing something. Is that, I don't think that's BA. Where's that? Why is it? I don't know why it, like, skips the animation of me loading the darts in there sometimes. There you go. Should get him. Got him again. I don't know how many of these I need to knock him out, though, but he seems to be agitated right now. He's getting rather quick. Try and shoot him where he's gonna be. Come on, it's nighttime. It's a little bit harder. Oh man. Do not crash my game. Even though it would be pretty handy to go back to an older save and have a chance of getting that poison Spino and Argy again, but, you know, I honestly consider that cheating a bit, you know? Or I go back on an old save and... I don't really want to do that unless I have to, you know? I'm trying to see if that... Okay, he's not falling just yet. I think we might want to move a little bit closer to him. Okay, let's get a little bit closer. There's a cliff over here that's a little bit closer to him. Actually, it's like right under him. Huh. Oh, there's one like right here! I don't know if I should waste my time. We're already working on this one. Let's try and get him. Try and get this one. I don't even know what level this is. Honestly, though, I don't even care. I just want one. I just want a Quetzal. And where are we? Yeah, let's try that one. Is that going to work? I don't think so. I think we're a little bit too far away. Is that one still here? Oh, wow. We're, like, glitched. yeah. Okay, let's get a little bit closer to him. He's getting real close to the top of the volcano, though. That's real dangerous. I don't know if I want to go down there. You know, that's not that bad. He's rather... Let's go to the top of this thing, then. Let's land up here. Oh, no. Land on the top of it. And there you go. There he is right there. Should be a pretty easy shot. Should be. I don't want to jinx my... And I jinxed myself. I didn't hit him right there. Of course. But I don't want to do too much damage to him, either. I don't want him to die like that Spino. But there's nothing really hunting him in the air, so... Only way he can really die is... If I... You know, shoot him too many times. Yeah. Oh, man, he's evasive as heck. I might have to... Oh, my God, there's a T-Rex on the edge of this thing. Let's make him fall off. Oh! Get off the edge. Oh, my God! Is that lava? No, that's water. Okay, I was about to say, is he falling into lava down there? Jeez! Anyways, I might pause recording and continue trying to shoot this Quetzal. And hopefully I'll be successful. Try and get him. Missed. Aw, oh, man. How am I missing such a huge target, right? Oh, I got him right there. Come on, come on, come on. He's still got that green Cheeto dust. Green dough dust? Nah, that's terrible. I'm not going to use that. It's not going to catch on. Green dough dust. Okay, let's go to the edge of this. Oh, yeah, that's real close. But I think I might pause the recording real quick. Try and get this guy at least knocked out. That way I can show you guys. And I'll see you guys here in a bit.